I'm going to tell you about a photograph of my sister Maya and me. I don't usually regard myself as being very photogenic, but this particular photo turned out really well. My sister and I look alike, and you can really see that in this photo. I can't remember the exact date this photo was taken, but it was quite a while ago. I think about 3 or 4 years. It was taken when we were on a holiday in Greece with the family. We've kind of stopped going on holidays as a family together, and that was the last time the whole family was there. As I remember, my father was behind the camera. I wouldn't normally call him a brilliant photographer. I think he just got lucky this time. And of course, having the right kind of camera helped. So I would describe the photograph as just a simple photo of Maya and myself eating fish at a restaurant. And you can see the shore in the background and some kids playing on the beach. I think the reason this photo is unforgettable to me is because it brings back all the great memories of that memorable holiday. And as I said before, I look good in it.